Yo guys, this is Anomalous. In this video, I'll do a short guide for Unholy DK for macros. I'll mention some old macros for the sake of newer players, and some new ones for Legion specifically. As you know, macros are extremely important for PvP, both Arena and BGs. I will of course post them all in the description below, so that you can copy what you need. I'll start with focus macros. Focus macros are macros that allow you to cast a certain spell without having to select the target manually. That is what saves you precious time in Arena. You have Focus Kick to interrupt your focus target, healers mainly, Focus Stun aka Asphyxiate, Focus Grip and Focus Dark Simulacrum. You can set these talents, to be for Arena 1-2-3 instead of Focus, so that you don't have to click on enemy frame at every start of the arena, but that's your choice. You also have pet stun, so you can macro it like that, like focus I mean. Other pet macros are leap, leap plus stun, focus leap plus stun, and your new macro, corpse shield slash huddle. What it does is that when you use your talent, your defensive talent called corpse shield, your pet huddles and takes 50% less damage, what makes your corpse shield last longer and therefore more useful. Other than that, I just use one macro for burst, gargoyle plus orc blood fury. You don't really have burst trinkets or anything else to macro your burst. I hope you found this useful, and I will see you next time guys. Peace.